MMA bus. You with Tanner Dowdell. All right. Fighting out of Ground Zero MMA, right?
No, Inked Out.
You actually train out there. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Sponsored by Inked Out.
Yeah.
Inked Out, you guys sponsors a lot of fighters. And Body Firm MMA, is this a new gym?
Okay. Inked Out MMA from
Body Firm. Right. And I know that's a relatively new gym. Do you live out there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Lived out there since I was like 7.
Did you train anywhere else before there?
I trained at Infinite Mixed Martial Arts in Loveland for about a year. Trained at a gym in Greeley, almost top fitness under Robert Simmons for about 8 months. Then I've been training out here for 4 months. So.
And obviously liking it, obviously doing well.
Yeah.
You're a strong guy. Good jiu-jitsu wrestling. Definitely won you that fight.
Yeah.
So, what was your game plan going in there? Did you know anything about your opponent? What was your...
I took this fight with 2 weeks. They didn't know a thing about him. They asked if I could fill in. I said, yeah. I knew he was a shorter guy, so I figured he'd want to wrestle. But it looked like he wanted to stand more, which kind of threw me off because I came in wanting to stand. And then got hit a couple times, didn't like it too much, so went for the takedown.
All right. So, game plan changed a little. Yeah, he definitely looks like a wrestler, built like a wrestler.
Yeah.
Obviously training at Body Firm MMA. You have coaches, Brandon Thatch, probably the best, outside of maybe Trevor Whitman, the best stand-up coach in Colorado.
Yeah.
I know Michelle Blaylock's down there. You work with Nate Johnson. You work with a lot of top trainers.
Working with Perry Montez, professional boxer for many, many years.
Awesome. So anybody else you'd like to thank besides the people we just mentioned? Obviously, you want to thank him for helping sharpen your skills and get you ready for this war.
I'd like to thank Jeff. Get me on this promotion.
Okay.
I'd like to thank my friends, my family more than anything. But it was honestly the person that gave me the strength to do this. Jesus, gotta thank him up before everybody.
Always. Okay. So then, Ops is sponsored by Inked Out. Any other sponsors?
No, not yet.
Okay, so where can potential sponsors find you?
At that gym, they can get a welcome meet. Got Facebook.
Okay. So it's like if
guy.
You find if Guy Thompson's Facebook, call the gym. I'm sure that they're listed now, Body Firm MMA. Google Inked Out.